General, I've arrived on Nar Shaddaa. Still no word from Agent Galen?
Negative. Considering what you learned on Ord Mantell, we're probably confronting a worst-case scenario. I'll warn you now. The project there is... I should have ended it years ago.
Conversations like this never end well.
After the Empire's victory on Coruscant during the war, people were terrified. We looked weak, helpless. The Senate authorized research into science we had no business exploring, using technology to turn ordinary men into living weapons. The Power Guard program was creating the ultimate soldier, one tough enough to fight a Sith head-on.
The best defense against a Sith is someone like me.
Your order was nearly extinct. The Senate feared you might never recover. Nar Shaddaa has the latest advances in cybernetics, combat adrenals, personal armor and weapons. Everything we need to create the Power Guards. There's also a distinct lack of government oversight. You're in hot territory, neutral space. Laws are practically non-existent.
It's my first visit to Hutt space. What do you know about them?
Hutts break laws just breathing, but they let us do our business, no questions asked. I placed a single operative in charge of the Power Guard project. Gave him unlimited authority and enough credits to fund the program. The research facility operates in absolute secrecy. I don't even know where it is.
Darth Angrel's henchmen on Coruscant said all our research facilities were compromised.
Our operative's name and contact data were in the file stolen on Coruscant. Our operative has disappeared, and Agent Galen vanished trying to find him. I can only assume they're dead or captured.
With nothing to go on, how will I find this facility?
You won't be hunting alone. I need you to coordinate with the Strategic Information Service branch on Nar Shaddaa. The Bureau Chief's name is Raikin. SIS headquarters is hidden on the promenade. You'll visit a merchant shop and use a secret turbo lift in the back to meet with Raikin.
Promenade, shop, secret turbo lift. Got it. I feel like a spy already.
Transmitting the location coordinates and turbo lift security code to you. Good luck. Varsuthra, out.
The second field agent who's missed a check-in. Our network's under attack.
We don't know that.
We know Agent Galen was captured. He's telling the enemy where to hit us.
If it makes you feel better, transmit alert level Omega to all field agents. See how many respond. Welcome. I'm Bureau Chief Raikin. General Varsuthra speaks highly of you. Wish I had better news to report. We're fumbling in the dark right now.
Lighting up the darkness is one of my specialties.
Here's what little I know. Agent Galen came here to secure a top-secret operation. Something hidden even from us. Galen disappeared in the Nikto sector while pursuing a contact. Fortunately, he left a trail we can follow.
What do you know about the person Galen was after?
The General said it was the operative in charge of his project. More than that, I don't know. Galen left coded progress reports at SIS dead drops all over the Nikto sector. Unfortunately, that whole area's gone hostile. Had to pull my agents out. You want those reports? You'll have to go in alone.
I sent the Omega alert. Only half our field agents responded. I'm telling you, we're compromised. We need to move this headquarters before it's too late.
Darth Angrel is clearly targeting the SIS. Time to move.
We'll wipe the computers and leave Nar Shaddaa.
Evacuating this facility is out of the question. We're safe here, and we have a mission to complete. I've marked the locations of Agent Galen's dead drops. Download his messages to your holo and contact me. I'll decode them. Let's get some answers. Good luck.
Chief Raikin? I've downloaded all of Agent Galen's coded messages.
Transmitting a decryption signal to your holo. Descrambling? Times and locations, standard tracking details. And one priority holo. Playing that back now.
Found our lead operative. Dead. He'd been tortured. The Power Guard data files are missing. No clues to the main facility's location, but there was evidence of a recruitment center here. The project was using refugees as test subjects. The recruitment center's my best shot at finding the main facility. I'm going in, leaving the site's coordinates just in case. Galen out.
Not sure what's worse. The enemy stealing our weapons project, or us experimenting on refugees.
I'm shocked General Varsuthra permitted illegal testing.
With all the layers of secrecy, he probably didn't know. Agent Galen, or whoever got him, holds the key to recovering the Power Guard project. The trail ends at that recruitment center. You need to get inside there, find out what's happened. Good luck. Riken out.
You'll be all right. I'm here to help. Chief Riken, the recruitment center was overrun with Imperials. No sign of Agent Galen, but I've just freed some refugees.
Not refugees. Heroes. These people put their lives on the line for victory over the Empire. Name's Velnarok. Been recruiting volunteers for the Power Guard project since it started.
Those people asked to become test subjects?
The Empire stole their homeworlds. They jumped at the chance for payback. Over the years, hundreds of people volunteered for the Power Guard experiments. Heroes. All of them.
Tell me what happened here.
I was organizing fresh recruits when Imperials stormed inside. They rounded us up. Threw us in the cage. Don't know how the Empire found us. But they control the whole project now.
Tell me where the Power Guard experiments take place.
Never seen the main lab, but it's someplace in the Red Light Sector. Imperials are sending people there for testing.
That's one of the busiest parts of Nar Shaddaa. We'll never find the lab.
I've heard it's the only building with a dedicated energy reactor. Does that help?
Absolutely. Contact me when you're in the Red Light Sector. I'll have a plan. Riken out.
I'll get these volunteers to safety. I hope you kill every last one of those Imperials.
I'm in the Red Light Sector. You have a plan for finding that main lab?
If the Power Guard facility has a dedicated reactor, it's immune to energy fluctuations affecting the power grid. My team is monitoring energy readings in that sector. All you have to do is cause some fluctuations. Applying a lightsaber to the right power conduits ought to do the trick.
I assume you have some targets in mind.
Sending coordinates to key power conduits. Hit them all, and we'll get a fix on that Power Guard main lab. And be careful. The Red Light Sector may look civilized, but it's nothing of the sort. Riken out. Only one building in the sector maintained a steady energy supply when you disrupted those power conduits. That has to be the main lab. Sending coordinates now. Aside from Agent Galen and the test subjects, we have no idea what you'll face in there. How will you play this?
Whatever surprises the enemy has in store, a Jedi is always ready.
With luck, you'll catch the opposition off guard. You're in for a hell of a fight. Contact me when it's done. Riken out.
We've been waiting for you, Jedi. Darth Angrel has promised great rewards to whoever kills you. When my men failed to report from the Nikto sector, I knew it had to be your doing.
You killed good men at that recruitment center. Loyal soldiers, the best.
They served evil. The galaxy won't miss them.
No one will miss you, either.
I promised Commander Grawl he could execute you personally. And I left him a few gifts to help. Mark I power guards, not as destructive as the later models I possess, but quick to assemble and quite malleable. It took nothing to wipe their useless minds and program them to serve me.
Twisted. What have you done to these people?
Perfected them. What good is a weapon you can't control? You'd have made a good slave, but I have all I need. Goodbye, Jedi.
We're too late, Riken. Darth Angrel's apprentice raided the lab. There's nothing left here. I found an encrypted datapad on an Imperial officer. Looks important.
It may have information on where the enemies moved to. Bring the datapad back to headquarters. My slicers will crack the decryption. We'll have to move fast to stop the enemy. Hurry.
I warned him. I told Riken this base was compromised.
The Chief's dead. They're all dead. What were those things?
They're like what I fought at the main lab, but more powerful.
You kept us out of the loop. hid the Power Guard facility, never told us about these weapons. We stayed, supported your mission when we should have evacuated. These deaths are on you.
Lashing out at me isn't useful. We need to confront this together.
With Raikin dead, I'm acting Bureau Chief. This operation's over. Agent Diaz, we're leaving now. Sorry, friend, but you're on your own.
Sorry, friend, but I'm in charge here now. Agent Diaz, decrypt this Imperial datapad, right now.
Yes, I'll get right on it. Decryption complete. The enemy took everything from the Power Guard lab to a fallback position. I recognize these coordinates. An Imperial-controlled factory on the industrial level.
I couldn't have done this without your help.
You say that like I had a choice.
You hit me! I can't believe you actually hit me!
If you know what's good for you, shut up.
But I... All right.
Sir, I recommend we inform General Varsuthra. We need immediate reinforcements. I've marked the enemy's fallback position. Good luck down there.
Let's go, Agent Diaz.
You shouldn't have come. You'll make me hurt you. He already forced me to give up my fellow agents. Now they're all dead. When I resist the pain, he always wins.
The other Power Guards are mindless machines. Why aren't you?
He wanted me this way. And he knows you're here.
Nothing more irritating than a Jedi who won't die. Your constant interruptions must end. Your former ally will be your executioner. The new Agent Galen's power is matched only by his obedience.
He could have attacked me and didn't. His will is greater than yours.
He hasn't been properly motivated yet. Galen, destroy my enemy.
No, I'd rather die.
Control Factor 6 initiated. Neural override complete. Launching elimination protocol. Target? Jedi.
I told you. He always wins. I'm in control. All that damage you did finally spread to the neural overrides. Only temporary, though. I can already feel my systems repairing themselves.
Tell me how to free you from the Sith's control.
Can't remove the machines without killing me. But I don't matter anymore. The Sith Lord, Lord Static, has the Republic's Mark III Power Guards, cybernetically enhanced soldiers armed with advanced weapons. Static plans to build hundreds more, all controlled by him, an army to conquer Nar Shaddaa.
The Sith could make thousands, millions of Power Guards.
Static's building his army in Shadowtown, an Imperial-controlled sector. Nastiest people on Nar Shaddaa. And that's saying a lot. I'll give you the coordinates. Ah! Neural override restarted. There's nothing else to do. Kill me!
I don't plan to fight you twice. Goodbye, Galen.
Was strong to have made it this far, but not strong enough. I am more than Sith now. Much more. Remarkable technology. So versatile. I just calculated 17 different ways to end your life.
All that hardware won't save you from me.
I've run the numbers. You overestimate your chances. A shame you'll never understand what true power feels like. Perhaps I'll add you to my army after all. Darth Angrel would appreciate that. I might even leave your mind intact, as I did Agent Galen's.
Prepare to become scrap metal, you twisted freak.
Look so surprised. It's our job to follow people. Agent Diaz planted a tracker on you back at headquarters.
Standard operating procedure. No offense intended.
Maybe some. My nose still hurts. Would have been here sooner, but getting into Imperial territory without a lightsaber is complicated.
Glad I don't have to hold this base by myself.
We won't be staying long. This is Black Star Squad, a special operations team. General Varsuthra pulled in a favor with General Garza, got him here quick. We're demolishing this location. Make sure the enemy can't recover anything useful.
Sir, I've located the Power Guard files, including notes on how the Sith controlled them. Orders?
Plant bad data inside those files, and leave them for the enemy to find. Let the Empire create its own Power Guards, but ones with a flaw we can exploit.
Not surprised you're advocating dirty tricks, but in this case, I agree. You should check in with General Varsuthra. We'll be right behind you. Just need to plant the incendiary charges. I'd say it's been a pleasure, but... goodbye.
Narrowly escaped a major disaster, General, but a lot of good people died.
Bad enough losing Chief Raikan and so many agents, but... Galen, we'd worked together for years. Just heard from Special Agent Tander. His team eradicated all trace of what happened at that Sith base. Not sure about this plan of yours to sabotage the Empire. It could blow up in our faces.
I'm trying to salvage this mess you made. Support me or stay out of my way.
I'm sorry. It just feels risky under the circumstances. The Republic's position on Nar Shaddaa is precarious at best. Better for everyone if this operation remains classified. I'm sealing all records of what happened here. You, me, and the SIS are the only ones who know the full story.
Don't worry. I'm not planning to discuss this with the Jedi Council.
It's for the best. Thank you. I know you're probably exhausted, but the enemy hasn't given up. Neither can we. I still need you on Taris. Set course for there immediately. Varsuthra, out.